I've been staying with my mom for about a week now, and I still have no idea which towels I'm allowed to use. My mom's an interior decorator, okay, so her whole house is just decorated. And I just found out for the first time in my entire life that there's such things as decorative towels. I keep using her decorative towels to wipe off my dirty hands, which is not what decorative towels are for, I found out. The towels in question, the decorative ones, were hanging off the handle of the dishwasher, okay? They were basically begging me to wipe my hands on them. No, if I was at the sink and I needed to wipe my hands, I had to turn around, look up, look back down, realize there's no more towels in here, and then wipe them on my shirt. Normally it wouldn't be a problem, but my mom decorates with everyday things. These, I don't know if these were on a top shelf in the bathroom. I don't know if these were where she puts her cups or if the decoration, but I'm drinking out of it, okay? I'm not a decorator, so my mind don't work like that. She puts things in places I would have never thought of, okay? When I'm laying in bed and I look outside the window, I see a tree, okay? But I don't just see a tree. No, I see a chandelier hanging from the tree. A chandelier hanging from the tree. A chandelier tree. I keep wiping my dirty hands on decorative towels, sipping out of bathroom cups. I don't know what to do. I sat down next to my mom this morning to have a cup of coffee, and she looks at my coffee mug and she's like, Where'd you get that coffee mug? I was like, in the cabinet. She said, that's for decoration, silly. I was like, it was in the it wasn't even placed nicely in the cabinet. It was like this. It was at an angle. Dang near about to fall out of the cabinet. My mom decorates with bed sheets, okay? There's at least 7 spots in the house that have bed sheet decorations, okay? My mom is a walking BuzzFeed article, okay? 7 ways to use bed sheets to decorate your house and confuse your son. There you go, BuzzFeed. Everything's a decoration, and I don't know what to do about it, okay? I'll open the fridge door, and she'll say, don't eat that cheese, that's decoration. And there'll be a pack of Sargento cheese with 2 slices left. It's not even closed all the way, just laying halfway on, halfway off the 3rd shelf of the fridge. You did good, Mom. The fridge looks great. I'm starving, by the way, and my hands are still wet.